Weekend Roundup at Sillymonks Bollywood. Did you have a stressed out week? Well, here's a look upon the major happenings of the week in Bollywood. Akshay is next with Neeraj Pandey, titled Baby. First look of Kildil, Fitur and Batman released. Saturday song shoot for Humpty Sharma Ki Dulhaniya, starring Alia Bhatt and Varun Dhawan. PC and Deepika are the leading ladies of Ranveer in Bajirao Mastani, to be directed by Sanjay Leela Bansal. A prayer song to be made for Salman Khan. Salman Khan's fans try to ease the actor's problems. Mumbai Cricket Association to lift the ban on Shah Rukh Khan. There were some interesting video releases this week. Three new songs released. A slow romantic number, Panjara from Aquilin. A high-tempo club track, Khalifa from Lekar Hum Diwana Dil. Also, a spicy hot number, Pia Ke Bazaar from Hum Shakals was out. If this was any less, a seductive Katrina Kaif commercial also released this week. Rawal, popular actor and BJP candidate from Ahmedabad East Lok Sabha constituency, has emerged as the winner. BJP had replaced Advani loyalist and sitting MP Harun Patak with actor Paresh Rawal from Ahmedabad.